So Taco Supreme just came back from the vet. He's going to his new home, and he lost all his teeth. He didn't have many left, but the vet also discovered an old broken jaw, an old injury where he had a piece of bone actually sticking out through the gum. So he repaired that by filing it down and putting the gum back over so that it doesn't protrude. So yeah, he's gonna be eating mushy food from here on.